A man in Newport faces charges after police say he called an officer to buy drugs. Last Friday, police say Terry Kirkpatrick called an officer asking to buy narcotics. He then texted the officer that he had $50 and arranged to meet him at the City Park Grocery on Smith Street. The officer arrived and arrested Kirkpatrick. He now faces attempt to commit felony drug charges.